Because squash are a little rolly, you don't want to start cutting them because they're going to roll all over and it's dangerous. So you definitely want to cut just enough off of each end to create a flat surface.